There's a Dead by Daylight Easter egg in Resident Evil Village. The very first time you enter the castle right before meeting the daughters, you could hear a scream. You guys heard that, right? If you guys were listening closely, you'll notice that that's the same exact scream from the Dead by Daylight intro slash cutscene that pops up when you get on Dead by Daylight. Check it out.